You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
Oh, I didn't see you guys there. This is one of the very lifelike babies offered in the Family Studies program. My name is Mr. Reed. I'm the curriculum leader for Social Sciences and Humanities. And we offer what I believe to be the most exciting and practical courses in the school. All of our courses are elective, and they start from grade 10, where you can take the Individuals and Families class. And that's a class that basically focuses on how individuals function in their families and society and work together to make society a better place. And in grade 11, we have courses such as parenting, where you get to work with babies that you have to change, feed, they cry, and the computer inside, the back, monitors your progress with the baby, and the teacher will mark it when you return it. Girls will have pregnancy kits that they wear, pregnancy suits. It's a really lifelike program. In the grade 10 program, the kids actually culminate going to the supermarket where they have to order foods and groceries that they're ordering for their real family. Grade 11 also offers social sciences such as psychology, anthropology, sociology, where we tackle life's big questions from the different perspectives from the three disciplines. And we move up to grade 12. We also have the parenting program, like I said. And in grade 12, we offer courses such as philosophy, where we answer life's big questions, like, what is the meaning of life? What is the nature of good versus evil? We offer programs such as Society, Challenge, and Change, where we deal with the changes in society, the patterns and trends, and some of the challenges like racism, poverty in the program as well. We offer new courses this year like World Cultures and Dynamics of Human Relationships, where you can learn to better understand your boyfriend, your girlfriend, your mom, your dad, your best friend. It's the kind of course that helps you become a better person. That's what this social science program offers all around. Just a practical outlook on how to just become a better citizen, a better person, how to understand human behavior in a disciplined and systematic way. I'm Mr. Reed, and hopefully I will see you soon.